Here's how to check your hives for varroa mite using an alcohol wash. Here's what you'll need, so pause the video or check the fact sheet in the description. For an alcohol wash, we need 300 nurse bees from the middle three frames. Make sure you don't include the queen. Shake the bees off onto a piece of paper and transfer about half a cup of bees into the shake jar. Then half fill the jar with alcohol and close the solid lid. We then need to shake vigorously for at least 15 seconds to dislodge any mites. Now we need to filter the wash into the collection container. Remove the solid lid and replace it with the mesh lid. Pour the alcohol through the filter. The bees should stay and any mites should be caught in the filter. Repeat the wash steps twice using the filtered alcohol for 3 washes in total. Each wash increases our chances of finding a mite. If you have a mite, you should be able to see it. Varroa mites are about the size of a pinhead and are dark brown. If you find a suspect mite, take a photo, put it in a bag and report it immediately by calling 13 25 23 or via our B123 online form. Use B123 to report your results, even if you don't find any suspect mites.